then I realize that everything will be oh 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 okay, okay.
This is how we do it, baby. This is what we say. Es lo que tú y yo vamos a hacer. Don't you worry.
And I am a paraeducator here in kindergarten. Today is Wednesday, October 8th, 2023. There are no Bearsville birthdays today. Today is National Chocolate Chip Cupcake Day. The chocolate cupcake recipe was created in a 1996 cookbook. Tomorrow will be an early dismissal for students at 11:15. Stay tuned for the core value announcement about integrity. Have a great day, everybody.
Some ways we can show integrity in school. We can come to school daily, go to class, ask questions, plan ahead for assignments, know where to go or who to ask for assistance, follow instructions, do our own work, and when completing a project, know whose words and ideas we are using. We show integrity by choosing to be truthful in what we say and do.
Today we are going to reflect on being calm. To begin, close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Now, I want you to think about the word calm. What does it mean to you to be calm? What does it feel like when you are calm? How would you describe the experience of being calm to someone who has never been calm before? Now I want you to think about a place that makes you feel calm. What about this place makes you feel calm? Is it the way it feels, smells, sounds? Think about a wave of calmness coming over your body right now. Let the calmness sink into your body. When you are finished, take a deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth, and slowly open your eyes.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the STAR expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.